Hey everybody, my name is Salih Ali. Welcome to Salih Tutorials. If your video also takes a long time to render, or exports are very late, so in this video we will learn how to export fast in Filmora. So let's get started. Go to File. Click Preferences. Click Performance in the Preferences page. You must check these settings when creating a new project. First, delete the rendering files here. Remember to clean it only when creating new projects. Click the Clean button in the Preview Render. After clicking the Clean button asks, are you sure you want to remove all render files? So yes, we delete it. Click Yes. The second thing we do is automatically create proxies. Says automatically create proxies when media resolution is higher than. So you have to turn on this check. So if your system takes too long to create proxies, or your system is weak and lagging. So to avoid these kinds of problems and to export faster, the solution is to set the resolution to 1280x720p inside this box. Then we have to delete the proxies. Remember to clean it only when creating new projects. Click the Clean button in the proxy. After clicking the Clean button asks, are you sure you want to remove all proxy files? So yes, we delete it. Click Yes. And below is the option to play back using the latest rendering engine for better performance Filmora. Also turn on this check. The way I set it inside the performance, just do it, and don't tamper with any other setting. And trust me, you will be able to export video in HD quality and very fast. And software will not have the problem of crashing and lagging. So after doing this, click on the OK button at the bottom. After clicking the OK button, it says the rendering engine has been updated. The update will take effect the next time you open Wondershare Filmora X. OK. The settings we updated within performance will take effect when we restart our software. Close your Filmora video editor. And reopen the Filmora. And when your project is ready and you want to export it quickly. So before that, preview the render once. To do this, click on this small button, the render preview button. Then export the video. Click the export button above. Here we have to make some settings, which I deem necessary. Click settings in the export page. Keep the quality to the better. Select H.264 inside the encoder. Select Keep the frame rate to 30 fps. And keep the bit rate at 8000 kilobits per second. Below is the audio setting option. But don't tamper with the audio settings. Just click OK after that. And click Export Video below and quickly export the video in HD format. Hope this video is helpful for you. I will bring more tips and tricks videos in quite unique ways in the future. If you enjoyed it, make sure you like the video. And if you are new to my channel, you can subscribe to the channel. See you again with a new video. Thank you.